Here's what usually happens when you try to saute mushrooms. You start cooking the mushrooms in a tablespoon of oil in a skillet. You stir a few times, and before you know it, all the oil is gone. So you add a little more oil. And you stir some more. And once again, the oil is gone. So you add a little more oil. And you stir some more. And once again, the oil is gone. So this keeps happening over and over until you've added so much oil that you may as well have just deep fried the mushrooms. Raw mushrooms are able to absorb loads of oil because they're packed with air pockets, like a sponge. Check this out. I soaked an equal amount of mushrooms in the same amount of oil for 5 minutes. This batch here was raw. This batch I cooked briefly in the microwave before adding the oil. The raw mushrooms absorbed all but 1 tablespoon of the oil. The cooked mushrooms, on the other hand, barely absorbed any oil at all. Just look at the dramatic difference. By cooking the mushrooms first before introducing oil, we can collapse those air pockets so that when oil is introduced, it has nowhere to go. That's how you make great sauteed mushrooms without drowning them in oil.
Thanks for watching America's Test Kitchen. What'd you think?
Well, leave a comment and let us know which recipes you're excited to make, or you can just say hello.
You can find links to today's recipes and reviews in the video description.
And don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
See you later.
I'll see you later.